This Medical Minute sponsored by Avera.
Avera offers a one-day intensive course for physicians to learn how to put a breathing tube in a patient. This can be especially helpful for doctors in rural areas that don't do it that often. In tonight's Avera Medical Minute, one doctor from Wyoming explains why this is such a beneficial course for medical staff.
So why doesn't everybody try that?
The mannequins set up at the conference each represent a different scenario.
It might be a pediatric patient or a trauma patient or a patient with anaphylaxis from a bee sting, a bleeding patient, and trying to give them different yet real life scenarios that they're going to likely see in common emergency medicine practice.
The typical physicians that attend this conference work in small towns or rural areas.
Fairly infrequently, they have to intubate someone, that being put a breathing tube in them for different reasons. And it's something, as I said, they don't do very often, yet it's a critically important skill. And it's one that has, you know, serious consequences if it doesn't go well.
So the goal is to give them the tools they need to be comfortable to do this back home.
The facility I'm in currently doesn't have any nurse anesthetists available, so we have to manage all of the airway issues.
Dr. Reg Hagee works at a hospital in New Castle, Wyoming. That's in the northeast part of the state near the South Dakota border. He's worked with Avera eCare Services since 2009.
I think this is an excellent course. Avera always does a good job of working with rural facilities and trying to support them. You just don't have all the backup that the tertiary care facilities have.
You're at 74 over 44 now.
Several emergency physicians from Avera teach the one-day course, as well as an expert from a national organization. It's the sixth time Avera has hosted this.
They just don't get the exposure and practice to it and when they don't see it very often, so we got together and figured that this is a way that we could help them.
It not only helps the doctors who physically attend, but they're also able to take what they've learned home and then teach their colleagues. With your Avera Medical Minute, I'm Vanessa Gomez, KSFY News.
Dr. Hagee also says it's good to take courses like this as a physician because you never stop learning. For more information, just head over to avera.org. Meanwhile,